This senior student athlete spotlight is presented by Sanford Health. Choose the experts. Choose Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine.
Hi, I'm Tyler Weir. I'm from Lewis, Colorado. I'm a sports management major here at SDSU, and I play offensive line. I grew up in the very southwest corner of Colorado. It's about an hour from the Four Corners, and it's about 7-8 hours southwest of Denver. And I grew up on a little pig farm down there. We kind of saw that I wasn't getting recruited, getting the looks that I thought I deserved and that I wanted. And then I think it was like Monday or Tuesday night, I got home and my parents sat me down and they were like, "You're moving to Denver on Sunday." And I was like, "All right." My recruiting experience was anything but normal. So I still, even after the season, wasn't getting a lot of offers. So I would sit in class when I should have been paying attention to schoolwork and send out my highlight film to probably 4 or 5 teams a day. One day I happened to email the old offensive line coach, Coach Flynn, and he emailed me right back and said, "Well, I'm actually at your school right now. Can you get out of class and come meet me?" So then that just kind of started rolling, and that's came up here a couple weeks later and committed. So the reason I chose South Dakota State was obviously it was the best football option, and then just the family atmosphere. I also remember on my recruiting visit, Coach Flynn said that 5, 10, 15 years after you graduate, you're not going to come back and hug a building. You're going to come back and hug a coach and someone that's made a great impact on your life. And that really stuck with me, just how open and honest they were about their program. What a really great season last year. And that was just a ton of fun. We'd been the best team in program history and can't even really put into words how much that meant. It was just a great season, a great ride. But that was last year, and now we're really looking forward to this year, and I think we've got a better team, and now we only have 10 games to prove it. I would like to say I prefer run blocking more. You get to be a little nastier with it, and that's always more fun as an old lineman. So I'll graduate in December with a degree in sports management, and I actually already have an internship lined up in Denver with a lobbying firm. And so I'm gonna try my hand in the political sector and see where that goes with the internship. To me, being a Jackrabbit means everything. They gave me a chance when everybody else doubted me. They stuck with me when everyone else doubted me. And it just means family. No matter what you do, everyone's always gonna have your back. And I can't be more thankful for that.
Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine. For powerful calls. For expert calls. Make the right call. Choose the experts. Choose Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine.